Steve Martin. Well, very, you know, many people don't realize that Steve Martin was born in Waco, Texas, the illegitimate son of crooner Dean Martin, which a lot of people don't know. And his mother was the incomparable Liza Minnelli. So Liza and Dean had a fling. And then Steve was put up, not for adoption, they just left him in the street in Waco, Texas. And that's where he grew up. He was a community child. Let's see, what else can I say? Steve is a juggler. Steve is a brilliant connoisseur of modern art, and really all art. He is one of the great art collections. And he plays the harp, which not many, many people play, and there's a reason, because no one really likes to hear the harp. He plays the banjo, and people in his world behind his back call it putting on your coat music. And what else can I say? Well, he's a communist. He is a Leninite, Trotskyite, which is, again, cool. Judge not, lest ye be. Few facts about Steve.